Christmas. Cute one for Rainbow. I think this is the perfect one. Part in our tail. Kind of want to see it there. It's okay, baby. I'm just going to hang it up. This is here. There it comes. Just leave it up a little bit. Setting. Powder here. A lot of Shihtzus do not like their ears being plucked. It's okay, baby. So as long as you just get the powder in here first. I like to get a lot, so it loosens the hair up when you pull it out. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay, baby. Baby, baby, baby. Stop. 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 You're fine. Calm down. You're good. Alright, now we're just gonna clean it with some medicated ear wash. I love that. Very good ear cleaner. Let's show them this. The Dectra brand. Medicated flush. Okay, we just did the prep work. And then I will come back and we will actually watch her clean being bathed. So we have our precision sharp pressure diffuser shampooer thing here. I already have my mixed whitening shampoo. Alright, let's dilute it. So, I like this because it had Pinsurine in it. And the dogs that hate getting in the water, free from the water, they don't have a choice.
We have no choice.
There's a lot of gifts in it, so I'm going to use some of my shampoo on her face too. After I get some on her face. Baby, I know. Stop. Let me just dry your face. I'm not doing nothing. Oh man, we're gonna have a really hard time today grooming her face. And all the groomers are gonna feel my pain when they see this phone.
When they see how hard it is to groom your eyes.
So for the bath now, I'll just spray them first with a. This is a naturally decaying dramatic fall, so she's not matted, but she's getting longer, so it helps them dry faster. She just finished up her bath and brushed her out. I'm going to, today she's just getting a full service room, which is trimming the bottom of her feet, sanitizing her the bathroom, and clearing off her eyes, trimming up her visor here. And we're gonna make her feet nice and round. Rambo's going to get his bath now. So stay tuned for that.
You're gonna go give Ram a bath. He's ready for his bathy. And I'm gonna film. A little time lapse of that. Let's do it. There you go, Ram. Well done. That was easy. Right, Ram. Right, Ram. We gotta go dry him off. Let's get this Ram all dry.
We have to start trimming, okay? So I'll start with the visor here because she thinks I'm shaving it. Lila, stop. Just stop, okay? Get out of your juice, baby.
Hey, Rambo, get down.
So Lila hates her face being done. As soon as I turn the clippers on to clear her eyes out, she's gonna go ballistic. that we're raising now. I have her beard pretty tight, but I'm not choking her. That's so she can't move her head. But she will. Wind out her face. I'm sticking out hairs. Come through. Show me up. I think I'm gonna trim her ears and then just shave her eyes last because she's not gonna be happy. For her ears, push them down. I'm gonna grow them out, so I'm just gonna trim them very lightly. Very uneven because she was married last time, so she's still growing back in. Even. We're going to try to clear her eyes. Kind of came in there quick. She knew it was coming. Lila, stop. Stop. You're gonna shave yourself bald. You're gonna shave yourself bald. Alright, I got her calm now. I got her latch. Stop, baby. Stop. Okay, baby. You're fine. We just gotta trim it. Alright, we're in there.
You just need the assistance coach.
Not backing out. Hold up. Rambo's trying to come up on me. He's like, come on, isn't it my turn? I know.
It's okay, girl. It's okay.
Hold on.
Okay.
Okay. Calm down. Put a bow in her hair and she's done. Why is she gonna sing? Your visor up. I mess up every time. Look, everybody. got him mistletoe spray because it's for boys. Mistletoe, and this is what we use by Animal Pharmacy. These sprays last a while.
Yeah, that grandma, you're getting all the kisses.
Guys, so we're just about wrapped up. Chris is finishing up Rambo. She gotta finish up his ears. We'll be back in a week or two. Finish up some of the rest of these. Let's see, I can't remember all their names. So there's Chris, there's Trixie, there's Lila, Rambo, and Chris. Paris. Paris. That's what it is. Yeah, thanks, we'll be back. See ya. How you doing, buddy? Feel better? All right, man. It's all right. Either soon we're getting the Cavapoo, some type of Shihtzus, something. We need a small dog. We already got a name. I'm not going to tell you guys the name. You guys are going to have to stay tuned to our vlog if you want to know the name. Soon enough, man. Soon enough. I love the Bullers. I love Lada. I love Hanum, but everybody needs the Shihtzu. Come on. Or at least a small lab dog or something. That way I could get a Goyard bag, put them in my bag. Rambo, rain. This is my favorite part in the whole room. Where you going, Ram? Hey. Left. How you doing? Come here. Get that, I don't know. What's up, Ram? They out racing. They got a bimmer.